My name is Dr. Lisa VanWagner, and I'm a hepatologist at Northwestern Medicine. I'm also an assistant professor of medicine and preventive medicine at Northwestern University's Feinberg School of Medicine. I'll take care of patients all the way from when they might have abnormal liver tests that are noted by their primary care doctors that come to my clinic in hepatology. And I take care of patients who have had liver disease for a long time and they might have developed what we call end-stage liver disease and might be being considered for transplantation. I have a specific interest in patients who have something called fatty liver disease, which abbreviated is termed NAFLD or NASH. My approach to patient care is to develop a relationship with my patients. I want to understand how your disease is affecting your life. My hope is that when I meet you in my clinic, that you feel comfortable sharing with me your cares and concerns. I love getting up every morning and coming to work at Northwestern Medicine, and I love taking care of patients with liver disease. I hope that if you come to my clinic, that we can establish a relationship so that we can tackle your disease together.